a slight change from that British attire that we had, and the Supreme Court judges were dressed in a distinctly different color green. Then the next Chief Justice came in, David Maraga, and changed that immediately back to the British type of utter that we had. Is that the issue of leadership that you're talking about, that one leader or one regime can come and change everything else?
So I agree with Akinyi that this is something that should be pushed from a leadership position. But I also feel the young people that so many of us follow on social media are the ones who can also promote this. Actually, there's a fantastic example. This week we had one of the biggest entertainers in East Africa who was at the BET Awards, and he wore the complete Maasai regalia, and he got a lot of positive coverage locally and internationally. Now, someone like that who is followed, you know, he's got tons of followers on social media. If we get some of these more popular people in our culture to perhaps push some of these, like the national dress, I think then we can begin to gain a little bit of traction.
Okay. And even as we continue this discussion,